Hi, assalamu alaikum. I would like to share on how are you going to find and download free journal articles. On the previous sharing session, I had mentioned on the latest update for Mendeley desktop version 1.19.8, in which there is no more literature search function within the Mendeley desktop. So I would like to show you what are the options you can use for desktop literature search today. We will use the Publish or Perish application. Publish or Perish is a software program that retrieves and analyzes academic citations. We can use Publish or Perish as one of the options for us to find journal articles. Go to Publish or Perish and then go to this section. So we are going to download this into our computer. First, you have to wait on the download information for Windows, macOS or Linux, and then you can straight away download this. Click either one of these, which one is your operating system, so you will download from there. After we have downloaded the Publish or Perish, so we go to Publish or Perish in our desktop. So as you can see here, this is the feature of Publish or Perish. First, we go one by one. As you can see here, we have several search engines for journal articles. Look at the asterisk here. So if the asterisk is 1, meaning that this search engine is free data source. If it is 2 asterisk, means a free registration required. Still free, but you need to register first. And if you have 3 asterisks here, external subscription required. So you can look at the search engines here and look at the status of the search engine. I'm gonna show how are we going to search within the using the Google Scholar. So just click Google Scholar and it will bring us to this section. We have a Google Scholar search here. It's either you're going to search within the author's name, publication name, title words or keywords. We have years here, or if you know the ISSN numbers of the article, the journal articles, you can straight away put it here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to show you how to use the search using the keywords function. So I'm using and boolean operator here. So what does this mean is I would like to find any journal article that can contain this keyword: solar energy, harvesting and electrical energy. So meaning that these 3 keywords needs to exist within the journal article. And here, as you can see here, you have maximum number of results. You can set the maximum number of results that you wish to look for. So the maximum result is 1000. And next, go to years. I would like to specify the range of the journal article within 5 years back. So it's from 2019 to 2021. And then we press search here. So as you can see, this is the search status. So the searching is in progress. So I will click cancel just to show you the process. Alright, as you can see here, it will show you the numbers of citation for the journal article. Tips and tricks to find the related journal articles for your reference is those with many citations is recommended. So as you can see here, this publication has 7 citations. So we'll go for, okay, this one is the highest citation, 136 citation, and you can see the rank here. The rank of the journal articles, the title, the year of publication, and the publisher. So this one is the publisher. So for example, I would like to go for this journal. Okay, this journal. What we're gonna do is just right click and click open article in browsers. This will open your article in browsers. So as you can see here, the article from the Publish and Perish, from your desktop, Publish and Perish, is automatically open in your browsers. As you can see here, this article needs you to go, the access needs to go through your institution, meaning that this is a paid journal article. What we are looking for is the DOI number here. And then we go to SignHub. and copy the DOI number from here. Right click and copy. Go to Sign Hub and Ctrl V for paste and click open. So this is the article, the journal article that we have researched from the Publish or Perish. So just click here and download the full PDF version. So I think that's all for now. I hope that this sharing session will help you in finding and downloading free journal article. If you have any questions or comment, please comment down below this video. I will try to help and answer all your questions. Please also subscribe and click the notification bell, like the subscribe button, for you to get the latest sharing session from me related to research and publication. Until then, bye. Assalamualaikum.